Okay.
So, to start courting, and we're doing naked, random dude. I think medium difficulty. First time playing, I don't know what I'm doing. General. Glow cover 100. Nah, I got a beast of a computer. Shouldn't take too long, right? I think it shouldn't. Better pause. Nope. Okay, it's done. So is that for this? So it was. Okay. There it is. I wonder if I should do select a random site. I don't know. Spider-Man. I don't know. Let's maybe go here. Neutral, hostile. I don't know. This is hostile. Okay, let's go right here. Start in the spring. Thank you. Oh, I see. I see. I actually choose where. Don't select one of those things. I get it. I think. Sue. Yes. Sheesh. That person's a jogger. No clue what I'm doing. It was supposed to be a minor surgery, just an hour under anesthesia. Something like that. He felt totally safe. Now you've woken inside a drop pod, punching through the atmosphere of a distant rim world. Aside from a slick of mysterious goo all over your body, you are totally naked with no preparation, no supplies, and no tools. Can you survive? Okay. Maybe I should have played tutorial. Pause the game, and so let's see, what do we got here? I mean, there's a... It's like... Okay. Let's... That's my guy. How do I tell the person to do something? Do they just move on their own? Okay, maybe I do need to play tutorial. So let's save. Overwrite. Welcome in the real world. This page conspires. Oh, your world should be generated. Okay, yeah. Here you're choosing your starting site. Click a template. Forest, light green. But no brown hills, then click next. Optionally, you could use the terrain table to view. Yeah. So we want stuff like that, right? Now you choose the character you want. Drag a character from the left behind part of the character and down. Okay, nearby to smack them or whatever. Yeah, we knew about that. We knew how to do all that. Three of you awake in here. Okay. Here, you are in service. Now try and move the camera. You didn't. You can also zoom in and out with the mouse wheel, page up, page down, stuff. Okay. This means you never need to rush. You can always pause and take your time. You can also speed up time. So we knew about that. Now make a stockpile so your colonists know where to keep items. Put the archetype. Zone. Stockpile. Okay. So whatever, right there. The horseshoe pins outside near the broom. Growing zone here. Because I have to do the potato plant. Oh, rice. Okay. Where's the other colonist? And he quit. This is soda. The different type of version of soda. Still soda. Still soda. Actually, I need to move my camera. Let's just do it this way. Soda. Now you'll need to make a stove to cook food. Okay. The old stove. Cons need to be told what to cook. Wait for the stove to be built. Click the stove and select it. Open the bills tab and click add bill. Okay. So let's get this thing cooked. Or made, not cooked. So we select and then we do bills. Add bill. Cook simple meal. And then you click the plus button to increase the count to 10. Now you can also cook some food. Tasty. Next, you'll want to mine some minerals. If you want some mineable steel near your base, select the mine this is near and drag over the steel. Okay, it doesn't do it all. That's for mining. You'll want to harvest some wood. Okay, so then chop those down. Don't know why you didn't select that. You control which colonist does what kind of work. Open the work tab. You can control who does what kinds of work using the. Yeah. Right. Beware, colonists always follow the rule. Work hard, even if this makes them do dumb things. Setting up a smart work regime is an important skill in the world, so set the work settings carefully and review them often. Got a cook. Got a doctor. What am I doing? There. You can craft as well. So let's have them not. Clean. So we won't have you construct. Oh, it shows their skill right there. Perfect. I see it. I see. Alright. To advance, you'll need to research new technology. Build a wooden simple research bench inside your room. You just choose whatever you want to be researched first. You might have to wait for a research bench to be constructed or trees to be chopped for wood. If it takes too long, use the work to have to assign more columns to construct. Here. Expand the home area. Counters will clean floors and extinguish fires in the home area or ignore fires or filth outside of it. The home area is added automatically when you build things, but you can also expand it manually. And let's see if it's out of the designated area. Just wait for all the construction to be built. Consider using the work tab. Pause the game by hitting space. Read the red letter in the bottom of the screen. A group of pirates from the Rats have arrived nearby. They are attacking immediately. Jump to location. Okay. On. Draft a colonist by selecting them and hitting the draft command. Right click to send them to positions inside the sandbag square. Monkey! Monkey! Killed our pet! Ooh! Still tons of more to learn, including precision hunting, trade, animal taming, and much more, but yo, you've got the basics done. Random instance were disabled during this tutorial. Begin the real game, open the menu. Okay. Start the game. So what we want to do is do a zone and a stockpile, apparently. And let's stockpile right here. And then you can configure stockpiles and storage buildings by selecting them and opening the store tab above. Okay, you can change the prior storage, blah, 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 blah. So now rename. Junk is the door. Yeah, see, we got junk Izzy. Junk Izzy. Junk Izzy. What is junk Izzy doing? Okay, harvest. Harvest. How do we do the allow? Think. Wait, if it's allow, yeah, okay, yeah, if it's not checked. Got it. Let's, can I just like punch this tree down or something? How do I get this tree without? Okay, that'll work. No. Yeah, this guy's gonna have to do everything. So. Okay. Let's, let's pause. And let's, how do we, we need like something that would be for constructing stuff. Shit. Growing zone, expand home. So let's make our home area. This is gonna be our home. Growing area. We're gonna grow stuff right here. And let's do, I don't know, corn plant? Healed. What's this? Berries. Berries and green. Maybe. Say your candy. Maybe they can without seeds from something. Cool. Okay, so I don't need we still need like tools. What would give me tools? Or is that not a thing? Like, how do I make guns and stuff? Bridge. Alright. We do need a bed. Here. What's he doing? God watching. Get up. No time to be relaxing. You got work to do. Furniture. We need wooden bed. Here. And then we're gonna need a door. They're just gonna sleep on the floor random. It's not. I care about that. Okay. They will hang around the colony for some time for leaving. You gotta attack them, but they will anger their faction. You're just gonna... How do I talk to him? Don't do anything with those guys. Now he has a bet. How do I? They're a little bit unhappy at the moment. You can talk to people with the question mark over their heads. Select a countess and right click on the character with the question mark over their head. Huh. How do I, hyperthermia. I need to make like a fire or something. I need heat. Why can't I make an animal sleeping box, but... Power, miscellaneous, temperature. There we go. This is what I need. How do I, make this, primary? Rescue when a person select the LD colonist and then right click on the wounded one. If you rescue a non-colonist, they won't necessarily join your colony. They may simply walk away for after healing if you want to guarantee the healing. That they join, capture them, and recruit them.
Yeah.
Okay, I think I died. I think they're dead. Dead.